So here, we'll do a little bit of arithmetic.
Right.
The transgendered, gay, whatever pansexual means, and even a tilt towards autism. Home, tucking my vagina between my legs, imagining you have a dick.
What happened?
90% of women don't like me.
What a crazy...
No kidding. Bloody absolute liars.
This is...
Zuck, zuck on your dick. Nothing sexual about that. I have 2 children, 5 and 7. One is trans and the other is pansexual. That's not a very high chance, but it's a fact.